Hello, everybody. This is Lowell Thomas. One night in 1952, Merian Cooper and I unveiled Cinerama. During the following years, more Cinerama productions were made, and today, every Cinerama fan has his own list of high spots, favorites from the first five Cinerama classics. Surely these deserve an encore. We have an encore. We have selected some of the greatest scenes. Here they are, the best of Cinerama. Glistening snows of Switzerland, land of alpine peaks and glaciers, rugged land, rugged people. When we think of mighty wonders of nature, two names always come to mind: Niagara Falls and Victoria Falls. The outlying atolls from the sea or the sky. Jewels of land in magic waters. For here are the true South Seas. We're now headed back centuries in time to a far more primitive age. The men start to build a tower from which they jump to prove that they are better, stronger, and braver than the women. The Greeks of antiquity rated the pyramids of Egypt as the greatest and the oldest of the seven wonders. Egypt, with Cairo its modern capital, where imagination takes us back to the pharaohs and to Paris. Paris Awakening. St. Mark's, Venice. The square of St. Mark's, which Napoleon called the grandest drawing room in Europe. This is the Venetian equivalent of the parade down the avenue, the cavalcade of horses, the motorcade of autos, the marching of soldiers. But here, Main Street, of course, is a canal. Africa, dark continent of long dramatic legend. His name is Butera, hailed as the greatest dancer in Africa, the Nijinsky of the Watusi. A dog's life at Waikiki. Oh, to be a dog at Waikiki. Now the Grand Canyon, in all its spectacular wonders.